do you think, Byron? Does the fact that this is not a title match change her approach here?
Well, it really shouldn't. A lot could go wrong when you change your game plan, Michael.
Accompanied by Natalya from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Here comes trouble, guys.
I'd agree, Michael. Tamina is not somebody you want to mess with.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
And Tamina looks eager to get to work as quickly as she can. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. In full control, working for control. Tamina going for it in full control. Now we have Tamina on the attack. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Tamina going for it. And here's Tamina. Working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way. Amazing reflexes on display.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Bang, right in the face. Knee lift. Not looking good right now.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, saw it coming.
I got right to the gut. She's got her.
Oh, right to the skull.
Penny predicament.
She knows that when you carry that Snuka last name, you have to be tough.
Bang. Oh, right to the back.
A well-aimed strike.
This could be over.
It's the Dragon Sleeper. She's got her where she wants her. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Mike.
Inside cradle.
One, two.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Powerful contact by Tamina Snuka.
Looking bad for her here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Whoa! What a This might be big.
Changes her fortune there.
Got the arm bar.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Up against the barrier.
Two.
Oh, right to the back.
Three.
Boom, right in the button. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Tamina unleashing primal rage.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Planted down across the back.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Six.
Lands face first.
Seven.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Eight.
Section.
Two.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Three.
Ooh, wow. Dropped directly on the back.
Four.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Five.
Ooh, right to the back.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
The shoulder kick!
His shoulders down!
Two.
Oh, how resilient was that? Wow. Just carrying the opposition here. There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
Oh, what a combo! She's going for the cover.
One, two.
Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that?
Well, that was some reversal by Flavor right there.
Here goes Tamina a second time.
Tamina about to flip.
Great reflexes.
Boom. Big boot.
Nice.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Elbow drop with authority.
On the outside, not in a good way.
Here she comes.
She counters before it's too late.
She doesn't know the word quit. Climbing the ropes again. Tamina about to fly. The W is well in hand.
Tamina snooker man just put this one to bed. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Tamina is looking at this right now.
Man, earth-shattering. Another big move.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Over and over again, the Super Third making
Oh,
Howard! Incredible offense.
Oh, check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Incoming. That's how you tear a muscle, guys.
This might be it.